Hello, this is Kasim Kulov, and today I will teach you how to draw a shield, two types of shields, using Adobe Illustrator. Go to your rectangle tool and select the polygon tool. Hold down shift and draw a polygon. Let's make a copy. So for these shields we will need a hexagon. For that, let's rotate them 30 degrees. For the first type of shield, we will need to select direct selection tool and select these three corners. Once we have selected them, drag them. And there you have it, this is the first type of shield. Let's give it some color. As you can see, the bounding box currently isn't looking great, so for that we can expand shape and reset its bounding box. For the second type of shield, we will do the same thing with two corners. But with the upper corner, we will change its corner type. Select direct selection tool. Drag it. Go to corners and change its corner type to inverted round. That's it, this is the second shield. You can give it another color. You can also reset its bounding box by first expanding shape and then resetting the bounding box. So this is it. Thank you.